Everyone thinks I screwed up. I had to hit back.
Hitting back is a short-term tactic. What was your strategy?
I don't think I do strategy.
If your intention was to avoid a divorce, you've achieved the opposite.
My parents divorced. I made a vow to myself never to put my children through the same thing.
So why would you do something so drastic?
My boys need to see me happy. It's time. I have to move on.
So you didn't screw up. Because now you'll be free.
Here, cover yourself with this blanket and lie down in the back. That way the security guards don't know more about my life than I do.
Have you done this before?
Mind your own business.
Suspension's very low.
Explosive device?
Nah, too bulky. Looking about 80 kilos there.
That'll be a Pakistani heart surgeon then.
I think we fooled them. Were you all right in there?
Breathing was impossible.
Oh, come on. That's just a detail.
She stepped on a mine. She was pregnant.
So she... did she lose the baby?
Yes. Because of that problem. She's Elena.
How old is she?
7. She went out to fetch water and stood on the landmine. Her intestines were blown out of her body.
You okay? government minister at home has called you a loose cannon for supporting this campaign. Do you have any reaction?
I'm only trying to highlight a problem that's going on all around the world. That's all.
It's been said, though, that you're aligning yourself with Labour Party policy. Do you think...